Welcome to the Lafferty instructional series about water-driven Venturi systems. This tutorial demonstrates how to install common Venturi systems that dilute and apply cleaning and sanitizing chemicals. For wall-mounted systems, secure the unit using fasteners that are suitable for the mounting surface. For proper operation, install the unit above the chemical supply. Connect the discharge hoses as shown in the parts diagram in the unit instructions. Run the hose through the middle of the hose rack to protect the unit from abuse due to pulling. Ensure that the chemical supply is located below the unit to prevent siphoning. For portable systems, simply place the container of chemical concentrate into the rack on the cart or fill the onboard tank. When connecting to a potable water supply, follow all local codes for backflow prevention. If necessary, a backflow preventer may be purchased separately. It is very important to ensure that the water supply pressure, flow, and pipe diameter meet the unit requirements. To prevent debris from entering the unit and obstructing the flow, flush debris from the new plumbing before connecting the unit. It is recommended to install a filter on the incoming water supply if the unit does not include one. Now connect the water supply to the unit. If the unit requires compressed air, connect it to the air supply. Sprayers, sanitizers, mixing stations, and airless foamers do not require compressed air. Use only clean and dry compressed air. If the piping is older or known to contain debris, consider installing an air filter. The basic installation is now complete, and it is time to set the chemical dilution ratio. The next tutorial in this series includes an overview of Venturi dilution and instructions for metering tip selection.